Ally is an additional service that allows you to monitor your institution's accessibility over time. You can view accessibility issues by severity, which file type has the most issues, and which courses are struggling. Over time, Ally can help you improve and create sustainable accessibility in your courses. Access your Ally integration report from the Administrator panel. The Institution report shows accessibility information from across your institution. Select term, month, or year to see the average accessibility score for all content created during that time. The table compares accessibility scores for files that used Ally and those that didn't use Ally. To narrow the results further, select a term in the lower left corner. Under the accessibility score graph, the rest of the report is filtered by whichever year, term, or month you select. As you scroll through the report, you can find more information about the accessibility across your institution, including total courses, total files uploaded, and overall accessibility score. Point to a portion of the files uploaded to view file type. At the bottom, accessibility issues are listed and sorted by severity of issue. Select an issue to view more information about the issue and the courses affected. At the top of the page, next to Overview, the Courses tab lets you view each course's accessibility details, filtered by term. The Courses tab lists how many students are in each course, how many files are uploaded, and the overall accessibility score of the course. Select a course to view details on total files uploaded and overall accessibility score. Like the Overview tab, accessibility issues are listed and categorized based on severity. You can return to the main Courses page, or select Go to Course to access the course page within Learn.